Everybody, welcome to Clash of the Underdogs. Yeah. This is season two. And this season it's going to be... Clash of the Underdogs was around, originally founded by Josh C2 and Torin FBF and myself and Torin. Torin, unfortunately, could not join us today as he had a last second thing come. But today we have 26 people that are shown to be great in commentary, but not so great the thing, which is kind of the concept for this round. So this season we're doing a of two, completely random. So I guess we could, that's pretty much it. So I guess we could just go right into the players with Sluggy G, the winner of last season.
Hello, I won last season. Okay, first team we have here is Floozmaker and Neon Tiger. Welcome. And then we have Ann Fang and his buddy Brodator. Then we have Slushy Bunny and Plushy 33. We have Josh C2. Welcome for not, thank goodness you didn't oversleep today, and 3D Spooters. Then we have Fancy and the beloved El Gavino Supremo. Then we have Forever Endeavor and Sin TV Hon, to be honest. Then we have Caffeine, the Idea Pin, and I hope I didn't screw up name, and Mark Boo Boy. And then we have Nora, and who's Nora with Longa Vida. And then who have I missed? Standstone and Greeples, who in my opinion is better than this round. And 78 Ford and Dango 99. And we have Bowfish Kicks. I love Bowfish Kicks. And Micros MC. And then we have Tony, who is organizing this. And lover of Xi Jinping. Xi Jinping rules. He rocks. He should be forever praised. Who did I miss? Did I miss anybody? Alan Kalina. I miss Alan and Kalina. Hello. All right, that's it, right? That's it. That's everybody. And okay, I'm specking. I'm specking, guys.
I was trying not to laugh at thing, but I just couldn't not. All right. So, Xi Jinping, if you didn't know, that's
it's Nye.
That's Nye. All right. Nye. Yeah. So, thank you, guys. Enjoy and start playing season two of Clash of the Underdogs. Woo! Yeah.
Right now. Do you want to move from here or stay here in this biome?
I mean, we need to get apples.
Yeah, so we need to move.
When there's 002.
That's not good.
We're like 300 blocks away.
Yeah, we probably need to move.
Let's say we run. Let's see, which way is going down the Bopax? Is this way southeast? Ah.
I'm gonna get back down here. I'll follow you.
Welcome to this round called Clash of the Underdogs. I'm totally an underdog.
I am.
Yes, underdogs for life. Cow, no sheep, never mind, blind. I'm tired. I fall asleep at 3 a.m.
I drank and went to bed at like 11:30 because I'm old.
Yes. And is that cows? Those are sheep again. We might just need to chop down trees.
Yeah, need to kill something, like some of these sheep for food.
I'm just gonna go ahead and get my tools because we're not gonna find a better biome right now.
Yeah.
If this is what we're in right now.
It's okay. I'll probably die before I even have a chance to use an apple. It's all good.
I'm trying to figure out what teams I could probably might be able to have a chance against on this server. I'm okay at the game, I'm not the best.
I'm not good at 1.8. I didn't start playing until like 1.12, so...
I'm, 1.12.
Yeah,
great.
I'm pretty bad at like 1.8. Like, I don't like not being able to swim, I don't like not having a shield. Yeah.
It's okay. Why did I just do that? I wasted my mana myself. Yeah. It's okay. Time to kill sheep.
Man, I can't believe we're from the same state. That's awesome.
Sheep, kill. There's a spider. I don't want to take it home yet.
Just, go, like, in a hole.
There's so many sheep. Wait, is that? Oh, swamp!
Oh, nice. I'm coming. Which way did you go?
I went north.
Okay.
This is a swamp. It's good for apples.
Yeah.
Especially on this server. Unless apple rates are probably vanilla.
They said everything's vanilla from what I just saw in the chat.
Okay, makes sense. So, but swamps should still give us apples.
Yeah.
I might just make all my spruce wood point or spruce wood into sticks. And make another button because that's what I do.
Let me get some more sheep and then I'll meet you over there.
I only have like 5 mutton, which was on that's what I did. I was strip mine beyond and Clash of the Underdogs.
Did they say it was?
No.
Okay.
Clash ain't nothing about it.
You said you went north, east, north, yes. Okay.
Oh, well this isn't the best place, but
oh, I see cows, I'm gonna get them.
TC, yeah, TC. Because it's near 0-0, but we can run out a little bit from here.
And there's a creeper coming after me.
Run from the creeper. I found cows, let's go, farm camp. I found planes. I found chickens.
Yeah, I wanted to kill more cows, but this creeper wasn't leaving me alone.
Ran from the creeper.
I did. I have 5 leather, so that's good.
I think I could find some sugarcane easily in this area I am in.
Okay, I'm in that swamp now.
Well, the vanilla rates on here, it's all vanilla ore rates, so. I have picked up.
Are you still in the swamp or did you leave?
I'm in the swamp. I'm killing things in the swamp.
Okay, I think I hear you killing chickens.
Yes, I'm killing chickens. I need all the feathers.
Yes.
Yes, all the feathers. And put raw beef on my hot bar so I can eat it.
Alright, I'm cutting down trees then if you want to kill the chickens.
I mean, I have 7 feathers.
We need more.
Is there apples where I chopped down trees yet? Yay, apple!
This is a pretty big swamp.
Yeah, I mean, we're gonna have to run away from this swamp a little bit.
Yeah, it'll probably attract people.
Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna get my stone tools very quickly. I got 1 apple right now.
Same.
Okay.
Grab sugarcane if you see it.
I tried to find sugarcane, I didn't see any, right?
Okay, I see some. I'll have to run a bit and grab it.
Yeah, I hear chickens if you can want to kill them.
Yeah, I got some.
Okay, cool. Oh, at 6 it's meet up, so.
Should be plenty of time.
Did you? Hopefully, make it a chance.
Hopefully. Okay, I have 3 chicken. Apples.
You have 3, I have 1. I'm going to smell some food. I don't have coal. Never mind, I'm just going to make
just some use bricks. Logs.
Okay, I need only 1 crafting table or furnace for now. I didn't grab it. Or stone for 2. Is that a zombie over there? No, I thought it was a zombie. I see squids, which.
Because that's useful.
Yeah, squids. If there was banners, they would be useful in shields.
Okay.
The only time I play on 1.12 is when I have a round on 1.12. Which is not that often.
Alright, I have 6 apples.
Okay. Is there apple? Yay, apple! Okay. I have, like, 2 apples. Or 3 apples. Let me see if there's any sugarcane on here.
I just got, 13 pieces. I'm about to kill some more chickens.
Okay, I'm just gonna get some more,
but I need to cook food.
Okay, it's about to become night. We probably should head down soon.
Yeah.
I think it's /F timer, that's the command. No, it's /timer, right?
I'm not
Okay,
sure.
never mind. I don't know what it is.
Is it already almost nighttime?
Oh, that's mobs. That's a lot of mobs right there. That's. Okay, I'm gonna run out, like, back, like, south, or, southwest, I guess? No, northwest.
Northwest?
Because that's, like, getting away from 00 and stuff.
Are you still in the swamp, or did you leave?
I left the swamp. I got 3 apples, which is good enough for now. I'm
Okay.
gonna kill more sheep.
So did you go back in the taiga?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, caving in the taiga wouldn't be a bad idea because not many people search in the taiga for people.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill some more chickens and then I'll head that way.
Yeah, I got a few apples. I'm just trying not to take fall damage right now. Yes. I get this. No, I think I'm just gonna put money in my hot bar for right now with raw food. But
Oh,
if I choose.
yeah, I'm at, like out of hunger now.
Okay, I think I'm going to start caving in a little bit.
All right. What are your coordinates? I'll meet up with you.
Like I'm in the taiga right now. I'm just going to be caving. If I find a cave, I'll probably go in it. I'm on a mountain,
Was
so.
that slash TC?
Yeah, so it's cheesy. Yeah, you're not that far away from me. You're right. I'm gonna go, northwest is probably. I'm just gonna cave around here. Because no one's probably gonna go for that early with, like, tools and all this is to come in. But I need to eat food. Mutton. Kill more of these sheep so I can get, like, food and stuff. Yeah, saturation is vanilla on this server. Is that cave? That's not a cave. Okay. Never mind. Okay, I found a cave. I might go into it. This is a cave. Never mind. It's
I
not a
found
cave.
one.
Okay. Go ahead and go into it. Be careful for the mobs because there's a lot of mobs on the server when you're
That's where I
done.
am.
Okay, yeah. I might have to start staircasing soonish.
Yeah, I mean, if you come here, it looks like it drops down pretty far.
Oh, is this. Oh, I found iron? Okay, on surface. There's coal. My coal looks like iron, okay. Thanks, texture pack. I got levels from that. El Gavin Supremo is not happening. I don't know what I moved Gavin Supremo soon.
I hate being by
Oh, did I
myself.
become knight? Okay, I'm gonna mine. I think 12 coal is good. Or,
I hear a
yeah,
creeper
12.
dying and I'm concerned.
Something dying?
I heard a creeper dying, yeah.
A creeper. That might be here. They fell in lava trying to track you down.
Maybe.
It's night. It's getting night on the surface. I'm gonna have to start staircasing.
Okay. Oh shit, there's a skeleton.
And when I get to a low enough wild level, I'm probably gonna smelt my food.
I gotta try to avoid a skeleton now. That's great.
Nether was on last season.
I'm staircasing to avoid a skeleton.
I'm trying to staircase and find things. Oh my! Okay, GG. Rip, 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 nigh. Oh my god. How does Tony die? Tony's an underdog and people underestimate him and say he's too good when he's really an underdog.
I didn't die first, yay.
Yay. Yay.
Tony was
I'm in the
messaging.
extreme hills. This is not good.
I'm in swamp land, but I'm like
I hear a cave.
in the ground.
I'm in the ground as well.
That's me.
Okay, yeah, I'm like, there I am.
Yeah,
We're like
we are not close
200 blocks.
together. It's
We are
concerning.
closing. It's only 200 blocks. It's okay.
I don't know. I don't like
And
being by
I'm
myself.
totally good at coordinates.
Okay. That sounds like sarcasm.
Yes, I'm so good at the game. I found iron on staircase and let's go, PogChamp.
I found two iron. Woo-hoo. I'm cooking
Oh
for
yeah, I
you.
can make my. Oh my gosh, people are dying to mobs.
One person.
What?
One person.
78 Ford.
Oh, are people losing health? Oh, man.
I hear zombies somewhere in my game. I hear zombie. I mean, I'm not going to the zombie yet because I'm smoking stuff. I gotta make this iron stuff first, anyway.
I'm just
And it's
trying to make
also
some
good.
food.
I hear two zombies, I think.
I hear skeletons and I'm scared because I don't
Okay.
have a
Time
shield.
to smelt the. It's okay. Just don't run into skeletons.
They were like blocking the way to the cave, so now I have to dig.
Actually, skeletons in this version don't do, already do not have aimbot.
See, skeletons are easy when you have a shield. Just freaking hold it up, walk right up to them. They're not scary at all.
Yeah, because they don't have, like, aimbot, because skeletons in the new version has aimbot.
I don't mind those skeletons.
I mean, I can take on these skeletons in 5 seconds. There's like 10,000 zombies outside my ca outside where I'm making stuff. It's very spooky. I don't like it.
Oh.
So
I
I'm
just
gonna
opened up into a
cave.
cave, yeah. I hear zombies. Goes down pretty
Oh,
far though.
Fords don't have a heart. Oh no.
Hey, you know what? We're
Creepers.
doing okay.
It was creepers.
And now I hear a skeleton taking fire damage. Great.
It's okay. That's okay. Okay, I'm gonna move some of this food over to my these furnaces so I can have a decent amount.
Right, I need to organize my bar over here. Let's see.
There's like 30 zombies near me. It was like, oh, I found the cave. Okay. Okay, I need to put another coal in this one. I'm just trying to smell. Okay, put another coal in that one. Yeah. Okay, I'm almost done smelting food. My food supply is gonna be good. Yes, okay. Okay.
I need some more iron. I have no armor. And this is bad.
Okay, I got all my food smelted.
Aha, iron, yay.
Yes, it will totally say when next up is. Oh, slash clash timer, that's how you can tell the time.
Slash clash timer.
4.9 minutes.
Okay.
Ah, that's a damage.
No.
It was because I mined a silver fish block. I didn't know it was a silver
Aw,
fish block.
man. I hate those. I have a hard time telling what they are, too, because I'm
It's
just
really bad when you have
oblivious.
haste on your, like, our efficiency on your stuff. 105 minutes, guys, until meet up.
Right, here zombies.
You hear the zombies? I don't hear zombies
Yeah.
anymore. They ran away from me. They're scared of me.
I just need coal.
You see cold? I don't know what I'm saying. Iron! Let's go, PogChamp, iron.
Yeah, I found iron too. Good.
I mean, I'm gonna try to make my full iron as soon as possible, though.
I just.
Because that's what really protects you from, damage and.
Yeah. I just dug straight into a cave.
Considering that it's gonna take a while for, this to probably come out, I can probably spoil another round. Because the part takes a while.
You said you can spoil?
Yeah, it probably depends on. Yeah, it probably shouldn't take long for other rounds to come. Other round I'm in to come out. Higgy's online!
What?
Higgy's the host on the server.
Right, people, walk
Why
your
can't you
dogs. I
make a
see you.
sir? Why can't you make a shield? Because it's one. Oh, frick. Why does this zombie have, like, full iron, like, chainmail? Why did it have chainmail? I took it out.
Oh, like
Why
in
did
your
it have
resource
chainmail?
pack?
No, it's like it had chainmail armor. Like full chainmail. It was like full chainmail and took it out in 5 hits.
Oh.
Yeah, Tony's dead. His opinion doesn't matter right now. Because your opinion doesn't matter.
Zombies are dying.
That probably means you're no one's near you, but I think a 30 iron is good enough for I'm going to into a wall.
You're not near me, are you? Yeah, you're not near me.
I mean, I'm right here now, so I'm definitely probably not near you anymore. Oh, that's yeah. We're like opposite side of map, not map, but like opposite coordinates and stuff.
I just hear zombies dying.
I need like one extra coal in there. I just hear zombies. Okay, time to make my armor by the end of this ep, hopefully.
Here we go.
Hopefully you find me. Yeah. You haven't taken damage, you're doing good.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just trying I'm in a pickle right now.
Pickles are not fun.
No.
Yes. No. Chest plate time. Woo. Time to make my leggings next.
I don't have any coal, so like it's hard for me to.
Oh no, you need.
Yeah, I have. I like haven't dug really any. I'm trying to make armor, and it's not going so well.
You need to find the coal.
I know. I'm just gonna go dig in another direction for a little bit.
I'm half iron right now, so.
I'm trying to make a chest plate first, but like I'm having to burn saplings, and I've burned through them all. And
yeah, I found I have how much coal? I have 8 coal after. Small. Oh, this. I hear a zombie trying to come kill me, but I'm in a wall. They can't kill me when I'm in a wall. I just wasted iron on iron pants. Yeah, I already had iron pants.
Alright, zombies are dying.
Why did I do this? I'm not playing smart right now. I just wasted iron on iron pants when I already had iron pants.
Well, if you were near me, you'd give them to me, but you're not. Just save them, you'll need to like combine them or
something. I need one iron out. To become full iron. Yay. And now I gotta take on the zombie that's outside my wall, my door, or digging in the wall. Where's the zombie? I hear it. Ah! It's right above me. There's another zombie. I don't want to go to it. Yay, iron! I found it! Gold! Woo!
Found gold? Nice.
I need this one iron.
I'm still looking for the elusive coal.
The elusive coal?
Coal.
I found lava.
Oh, end of episode 1. Bye!